Okay.
Alright, so today I'm going to be teaching you one of the easiest steeps in hockey. So, let's start off. Well, I'll show you the deke first. I just need to get a puck. Okay, so I do have a backer of rank, as you can see. So I'll show you the deke. It's really easy. Just like that. Simple as pie. Alright, so now that you saw the deke, I'm gonna teach you how to do it, okay? So, here we go. Okay, so I'll show you the deke right now. So I'll teach you how to do it. So, this is one of the easier deeks, the easiest, I think. So pretend this is the guy's stick, he's just like that. So you can see what he's doing here. He has some big skates if you're thinking of it. Anyway, I'll teach you. Okay. So, you probably know how to skate. Skate up to the guy. Bring it over. You don't even have to stick handle before. You can just skate up. And then just stop here. Take a moment to practice. Just do that. Bring it back. Just keep practicing that a while. And then soon, you can do that, and then just skate away. Alright, so I'll show you one more time. Or you can actually bring it through the guy's legs. That's a little harder, but, you know, anything counts. Guys, consider it deep. Alright, so I hope this helped. See you later.